You?
Frantz! You're here. I'm glad you came.
Why did you call me here? It's been years since we've last spoken.
And I would have kept it that way, too, if it weren't for an emergency.
Well, what is the emergency?
Come hither.
So, what do you know about elves?
What, you mean like the little short dudes?
Yeah.
I mean, I've heard of them. It's not like they're real or anything.
Yeah, about that.
No.
Yeah!
Are you sure?
This little guy has been pilfering me for the past 9 nights in a row. He's taken my fingerless gloves, my underwear. Just last night, he popped the lenses for my glasses.
Well, are you absolutely certain you didn't just misplace these things?
I would never unsettle my belongings in such a manner. I know it's that little freak! He's been doing this for 9 nights. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 nights!
No. It's all right. We'll make sure he won't make it to 10.
That's the spirit. We're gonna put some dirt in his eye.
We're gonna catch him with this one. I can feel it in my bones, know what I mean?
Yeah, I can feel it in my bone.
Your bone? Just one?
The one.
Oh. So how long do you think this will take? Wilfrith!
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? What time does he typically show up?
I don't know, Frantz. Sometime in the night.
Okay. What do you mean, no?
He never came.
Oh,
What do we do now?
Nothing.
So what do you like in your omelet?
The cheese, spinach, a little bit of Dano's, but what about the elf?
I don't know. Live and let live, I guess. Also, we're all at Dano's.
No, live and let die! I thought this was an emergency!
It was an emergency, but now it isn't.
I feel kind of betrayed. Gosh, was there ever actually a real elf in the first place? Or was it just another one of your schizophrenic delusions?
It's OCD, not schizophrenia. They are not the same.
I don't even want to hear it, Wilfrith. I'm done.
No, Frantz, I need you. What if he comes back while I'm alone? What if the next thing he steals is my heart?
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Live and let die.